you're after a thermal imaging camera that allows anyone to use, from just getting into thermography to the seasoned everyday professional thermographers, then the new Fluke Fixed Focus TIS 60 Plus is the thermal camera for you. Designed to work in the harshest of environments with its IP54 casing, built-in laser pointer, and engineered for a 2 meter drop, the TIS 60 Plus will be your best friend out in the field for preventative maintenance. With its generous 320 by 240 resolution and outstanding thermal sensitivity at 45 millikelvins, you and your team will be taking high quality pictures displayed on a crystal clear 3.5 inch LCD screen, making it easier to make informed decisions on the go with data you can rely on every time. Whether you use it once every couple of months on your routine maintenance route, or use it every day, the TIS 60 Plus won't let you down in performance and long battery life. It comes with two lithium ion smart batteries with a 5-segment LED display to show real-time charge level. That will get you 4 hours battery life per battery with continuous use. That's a full day's work. Memory is not an issue with the TIS 60 Plus, as it comes with 4 GB memory built in and 4 GB memory card for that added peace of mind. If that's not enough, the Fluke Connect Wi-Fi enabling will allow you to take full advantage of Fluke's powerful, easy to use Fluke Connect free app, giving you the ability to edit, share, and save images directly to your mobile device. You can even generate and send thermal reports directly from the Fluke Connect app. If you are after an easy to use, high performance thermal imaging camera that has been designed for everyone in mind, from the apprentice to the electrical or mechanical engineer, then you can't go past the new TIS 60 Plus thermal imager from Fluke. Until next time, this is Damien from Fluke Australia. See you out in the field.